Good morning, this Dale S. Jr. I'm here to give you some morning inspiration. I want to talk about rejection, and I start with reading the definition. Rejection, the act of not accepting, believing, or considering something, the state of being rejected. Now, I want to talk about two people in the Bible that was rejected. You know, of course, Jesus was rejected. It said in John 1:1, he came to his own people and even they rejected him. You know, then you look at Joseph, his own brothers rejected him and sold him into slavery, you know, and he was thrown into prison later. So rejection, I want to tell you that rejection is good, you know, or rejection could be a good thing. If you're going through things in your life, you may feel rejected, you know, somebody not believing in you and stuff like that. But I want to give another example. I believe Kanye asked Mark Zuckerberg to loan him $1 billion or whatever the deal was. And he said no, but Kanye kept going. And now he, you know, worth $3 billion. So, you know, if it's things that's going on in your life and you may feel like, hey, you know, man, I thought that they should have did that. I thought that, you know, this person should have been there for me or whatever the case, man. Or you just feel like just rejected in life and you haven't reached the level where you need to be. You feel like the doors are closed. Now, I'm telling you, don't give up. You know, let's know diamonds are formed under pressure, you know. So if you feel rejected, don't give up. Sometimes the rejection is sending you in a different direction, in a direction that God will have you to go. And again, this is Dale S. Jr. I'm just giving you some morning inspiration. Y'all be blessed today.